The 7 habits in the Leader in Me program are great habits, and the earlier we start using these habits and putting the actions into place, the sooner we'll just become a part of who we are and how we approach life. This program has shown me that every child can be a leader and has empowered me to lead others. When I was in kindergarten, my cousin was riding his bike to school one day and was hit by a truck. He wasn't wearing a helmet at the time, and we later learned that the helmet may have saved his life. I was 6 years old when this happened, and it changed me forever. I knew that I wanted every bike rider I saw to wear a helmet from then on, but I didn't know how to share the message. That's when I started thinking. I shared my story and ideas with my principal, Mr. Pitcher. Things took off from there. Partnering with my school resource officer and with a lot of help from teachers and my parents, we hosted our first bike rodeo in 2014. This year was our second bike rodeo, and Mr. Pitcher said there were about 250 people there. It was awesome. We've had 2 successful bike rodeos here at Stevenson, and yet I still felt called to do more. I met with our superintendent to see how we could put bike helmets in every school in Rockwell ISD. I don't want to limit the free helmets we give away to just my school or just elementary school kids. My cousin was 15 years old when he was hit and killed riding his bike to school. I want every rider to know about helmet safety and wear a helmet every time they ride. I started a nonprofit organization Just Cause Helmets Matter in memory of my cousin Alan. Now the organization is working with the school district to put free bike helmets in every school. We are calling the program RASD Role Models. The first phase should be ready in May, just in time for Bike Safety Month. The truth about me is this. I used to be a really shy kid. A really, really shy kid. I had this big idea that I shared with one person at my school, my principal. My school taught me the Leader in Me habits, and I was empowered to lead. What started as one tragic situation led to one idea and one little boy, and it has turned into so much more. It has helped me find my voice and brings out the leader in me.